Hi everyone, and good for me, that's not the last one. And I would like to introduce first, because the Wasadu is the Thai word. It's not about the international word. Wasadu is like a material. Yeah, material, yeah. And then why we create this application, because they have a lot of the problem. Architecture and the interior designer maybe carry out a lot of the chart of the material. And sometimes they forget for something, and we have to take a lot of time. So then we create this for make the more than the 10,000 material in your pocket. And the application is launched now. You can download for the App Store or the Google Play. Yeah. So what is the Wasadu app? It's meaning that from the from the company that want to put the material chart into the digital platform, and we will be the connection to the user or the consumer too. So then it's what it look like. You can see if you download. Yeah, off now you can don't make the material chart anymore. You can use this. See all. And then we can we have the website too that can make the more the content that really attractive content that you can see what the trend of the material too. And then the result for the 1 year, we got the revenue for the 5 million baht, and then there's more than the 40,000 user that download and use, and it is number of the active user too. And this is all the event in the Thailand that prove that is really famous in the Thailand. And then what's the next we want to do? I see we and see the what the potential market for the Thailand building material market. Market share is I think it's more than 700,000 million baht per year. And the media advertising is spending around 1% of that. So we can account of this is the next step of this. Now we be the content provider about the material chart. And then we want to be the another media provider, the biggest of the media provider. And finally, we will be the marketplace. You can see, spec it, and buy it by this Wasadu app. Yeah, this is the current state. For now, we got the 5 million baht in last year revenue, and next step we want to move in the this year. We want the funding around 25 million. Yeah, that's also update of our team, Mr. Julekiat, the CEO too. And if you want this, if you want to join us for the next biggest opportunity, you can contact anytime. Thank you.
So let me see if I heard this correctly. You've got an app, you've uploaded the materials onto it, yeah. You've got traction on it, you've generated revenue through it,
yes.
And now you want to be able to raise 7 million baht? Is
25 million baht to expand our team and make the strong with the system.
So what exactly are you going to spend that money on? What is expand the team and make strong the system?
Oh, use for the invest for the content team, marketing and sales, and the tech team. My 25 million baht, right? That we use this year.
So essentially you're selling the app, download charge for the app?
No. We don't charge for the download. It's free for everyone. But our company is from the brand consult in the Thailand. We sell like a media. We talk.
So it's advertising basically?
Yeah, advertising, okay. For now.
So your direct I guess your advertisers would be those in the construction industry, in the building businesses. Is that?
Yes.
Okay.
What is your where is your revenue come from?
Advertising.
Advertising.
One year.
Advertising.
Yeah, all of the advertising.
And you choose the material business because you have this background. I'm just curious, why do you choose this material as a
background company?
Huh?
For my how to choose the material in this?
No, why do you choose the business of material to produce content with?
Architect.
Oh, you're an architect. Oh, okay, I understand now. Yeah. Okay.
I'm still a bit confused, and I hope I'm the only one. Your revenue model seems to be charging those who are providing materials to be advertising dollars to be on your platform. Is that right?
1 year, last year, yes, chart advertising, and this year too. But from now, some of the team is quite small. We want to go to the big. And in the Thailand, there's many brand to join with us. But for now, there's our staff team is too small they can handle.
Okay, so you're raising capital to get reach, basically.
Yeah.
Got it. Thank you.
I'm really impressed that you have gotten so far with this. If I understood correctly, though, you were saying that you also want to add more functionality, right? Different capabilities. So you want to make it be a marketplace, you said?
Yeah. Funny.
So that people can buy and sell this material through your app, is that correct?
Yeah, in the 5-year plan.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so the funding that you're looking for now, will that go toward building the marketplace also, or just to expand the number of your customers and users and so on?
Yes, this year just all of the funding make the marketplace too for this year.
And when you get the marketplace up and running, will you take a percentage of each transaction so that that will be an additional revenue stream?
We charge from that. It's like from the feedback of our consumer and the customer that why we don't make this to the e-commerce stand. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because from now for many of the architecture and interior designer call to my company that just talk about, hey, it's I want this roof, this why you don't purchase it to me for that. Yeah, I think it's a gap that we can make for. But for this year, I think it's something that we want to make it strong from last year.
No, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. It's made like a, Alibaba shopping mall that, but the section is for the architecture and the material.
Is your platform only in Thai?
For now, yes.
Do you have any?
It has have the international language too.
So
English.
English also.
Yeah.
But do you plan to expand beyond Thailand?
This year, we want to get the, all of the material for the local in the Thai.
Just for the local first.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. For the third year, we'll expand to the another. But now there's consumer, this feedback from the Myanmar that use this application and the spec for the certain. Yeah, too.
Great.
Thank you. Yes.
Thanks.